Capitán, you want to steal an aircraft capable of high altitude troop infiltration over Caribbean island loaded with anti-aircraft defenses? The good news is, it can be done. The bad news, the kind of people who have this aircraft are serious about security. So serious, they keep it at military fort. I suggest you tread softly. If you find the circuit breaker, Capitan, you could kill the lights in the hangar. Not essential, but when it comes to fighting a literal army, you'll take what you can get, yes?
Thank you. action!
Find the cover! You fucking pussy!
Get the It's over! Get back! Get a job!
Stage of this operation. You can do it alone, Captain. No one doubts this. But success is easier to find if you search with friends, yes? And more friends means we can liberate more of Mr. Rubino's valuables, yes? This will compensate for giving them their share, I think. But of course, the decision is yours alone. Okay, almost there, Capitan. Get rid of the police and then take the plane to Mini Madrazo's hangar at LSIA. His men will look after it for us.
It's okay. I will fix it.
Goodbye.
Give it up!
present.
Now.
Careful,
you
stupid idiots!
Go do one!
Doc, damn it, now! Die, you fucking prick!
Watch your hands!
Find fucking cover!
Fight me, man! Eat it, asshole! Go do one!
Find cover, you assholes!
Shit, they shot him!
Watch out!
You fucking idiot!
Asshole!
Find cover, you sons of bitches!
Hey! You want me to cut your throat?
Enough of this, asshole!
Take cover, everyone!
Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
discretion of, Captain.
Wait a minute.
Yes, I did.
I'm talking to you in my phone.
Oh, shit.
amputate a man's leg, you don't feel it tickling. Tell me, Mom, when your little girl is on the slab, where will it tickle you?
Five foot ten, strongly built, about 180 pounds. Hair blonde, eyes pale blue. He'd be about 35 now. He said he lived in Philadelphia, but may have lied. That's all I can remember, Mom. But if I think of any more, I will let you know. Oh, and Senator, just one more thing.
Erigil baiting and switching. There is a smuggling deal taking place on the Alamo Sea. We go there, we make noise, the smugglers assume we are stealing their cargo, they call special backup they have standing by. Fast, light, well-equipped gunboat. Then, we steal the gunboat. Perfect, huh?
Thank you.
on the boat? Good. Now get to the ocean. You can go down Zancudo River or Redland Canyon. They have a lot of support in the area, so either way, watch out.
okay. I will fix it.
One of Mr. Rubio's smuggler crews has been caught. This is good news for two reasons. First, it will annoy him very much. Second, we can seize their boat and use it to approach the island as if we were one of his own. The police have not taken it to a secure location yet. It is still on a trailer outside the station. We act quickly, we can just drive it away. said that it is easy to steal the fridge, but hard to run away from the police. This works just as well for boat trailer, I think. Captain.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your spectacular aircraft is now ready for you at our nearest airfield.
interrupted their build? Okay, you are not far from their landing point. The deal will be close. Be careful.
set course, Captain.
Some problem.
the lotion on its skin or else it gets the hose again.
Are you in? Nothing on the sonar. Which is just what we want, of course. The deflector will be a small box with switches and antenna and so on.
Just one more thing.
Love your suit.